spoke in the dark, and there was light. And summoned up by light upon the earth, the creatures swam and moved under the land and lived in garden wilderness. All this we know. The 7 days are written in our blood with hand of fire, and now we children of the 7 eternal days, inheritors of this, the 8th day of God, the long 8th day of man, stand upright in a weather of time, in down-fell snow, and hear the birds of morning and much want wings, and look upon the beckonings of stars and need their fire. Wonder as we look among the stars, did he